This call is now being recorded.
Good morning, dear friends. It's a great pleasure for me to see all of you here. Today, we would like to report the results of our research related to computer vision in security area. The paper we present today deals with the use of supervised machine learning for identity documents recognition using semantic segmentation with convolutional neural networks. Almost every organization today uses access control security systems. Usually employees use special access cards, but there is a problem for guests or people who visit an object for the first time and do not have an access card. In this case, the identification of the person can be performed according to the data of any official identity document. As a rule, this is a time-consuming procedure. But in the same time, identification can be done automatically by a detection a document in an image from a camera or scanner, followed by extraction of text information. For addressing this issue, we developed an artificial neural network-based model. The proposed architecture of the convolutional neural network is presented in this picture. The idea behind this model is as follows. First, we downsample the input image to the size 8x8 while learning some features about most of the regions. After that, we pass these features to a few dense layers that make a decision on whether there is an identity document in the image or not, and if yes, where it is located. Finally, the use that decision and features calculated in the downsample part. All the concatenated layers implement a kind of skip connections in the convolutional neural network. Despite this decision layer inside the model, it is still a semantic segmentation network that produces a probability map to define whether a pixel belongs to an identity document or not. We used the well-known MIDV500 dataset for training our model. The dataset contains 500 videos for 50 different identity document types. 17 types of ID cards, 14 types of passports, 13 types of driving licenses, 6 other types of identity documents of different countries. The size of training part of the data set is about 10,000 samples, and the size of test part of the data set is about 4,000 samples. So here you can see the structured data extracted from the data set after some data preparation procedures. And here we would like to present the training loss and accuracies versus the number of training epochs. And in this picture, we would like to present the such metrics as recall and precision, also versus the number of training epochs. Please look at our final results. The metric is an overall accuracy versus the intersection over union threshold value. And finally, we achieved the accuracy over 0.8. That is acceptable from business point of view. And here we would like to show the process of document image extraction, comparison with ground truth, output pixels, and finally the extracted document from an image. Thank you. Basically, that's it. And we would be grateful for your feedback. Please do not hesitate to contact us if you have any questions. Thank you for attention.